After more than 4 decades of exiting Y&R, soap veteran John McCook is ready to make his return to Y&R again. As of late, he is playing a major role in Y&R's sister show, The Bold and the Beautiful, as Eric Forrester. So what role will he play on Y&R this time? Here's everything you need to know.
Hey everyone, welcome to Trend Street.
Soap star John McCook is renowned for his legacy as one of the longest-serving stars on B&B, who has been working on the show since day one. Longtime viewers of Y&R would know McCook played a significant role on Y&R before landing the life-changing role as Eric Forrester on B&B. He was on Y&R from October 1975 to February 1980 and played the role of Lance Prentice, the son of Vanessa Prentice and the brother of Lucas Prentice. The Prentice family owned a leading business enterprise in Genoa City known by the name Prentice Industries, which was later acquired by Victor Newman. More than 4 years after leaving the show, reports have it that McCook is on his way back to Y&R once again, but this time he will not be appearing as Lance. Instead, he is set to showcase his B&B avatar, Eric Forrester. He will be sharing the screen with his former co-star Courtney Hope, who played Sally Spectra on B&B until August last year. Hope left for Y&R and her character moved from LA to Genoa City to start anew. Spoilers tell us that Sally will soon take a trip to her ex-town to visit Eric for a quick chat. Interestingly, the LA scenes were put up in the Y&R set itself. It was shot on Y&R's balcony. They put up a very nice limbo kind of set that's supposed to be an outdoor patio at Forrester Creations, McCook explained. Speaking of his experience of working on the Y&R set after so many years, McCook said, "That meant sharing scenes with Courtney, who used to be on B&B for years, so it wasn't like I was working with someone new or who identified as Y&R. Courtney is a sweet, wonderful girl who is very conscientious. I really enjoyed working with her again," he added. McCook is returning to the Y&R canvas after a significant time. However, he won't be crossing paths with any other Y&R characters other than Sally. Having said that, the actor is still grateful to have gotten this opportunity and is hopeful that he would get a chance to trade lines with an old castmate in the days to come. "I think crossing over is a wonderful wrinkle for us to do as much as possible. It wasn't too long ago that Don Diamond crossed over to Y&R, which was his old stomping grounds, and Hunter King came over to our show for a couple of days. It's really a unique way for these two soaps to connect across the country," McCook noted. After meeting at Forrester Creations, Sally and Eric are supposed to share more scenes. Spoilers state that the latter conversation will be held over internet calls. Look forward to watching these special crossovers on Y&R on June 14th, 16th, and 17th.
Thank you for checking this video out. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for new videos every day. Turn that bell notification on if you want to hear from us, and comment down below if you've subscribed, and we'll make sure to reply and thank as many of you as we possibly can.